richest man I ever knew. He'd done a trust fund of about 60 million, and his entire life was spent in spending the interest on this trust fund. Which he did very well, I have to say. And this is called Yesterday's Close.
Oh.
Time for a couple more, I think, Pete.
Oh, yes.